For this drill, you will need a partner. If you do not have a partner, you can use a wall. Continuously pass the ball back and forth with your partner. Each time your partner passes you the ball, lightly stop it with the inside part of your foot and exchange it to your other foot before passing it back to your partner.